private ore. Greg Temple's a 20 years white if we put it on. Where the snowflakes fall, because there's nothing to freeze. Was it snowing I spoke of? Excuse the mistake. Look close, you will see not sign of a blink. We want some new garlands for those we have shed. And these are white roses in place of the red. We've a trick, we young fellows, you may have been told, of talking in public as if we were old. That boy we call doctor. And this we call judge. It's a neat little fiction, of course it's all fudge. That fellow's the speaker, the one on the right. Mr. Mayor, my young one, how are you tonight? That's our member of Congress, we say when we chat. Where's the reverend? What's his name? Don't make me laugh. That boy with a grave mathematical look, they believe he had written a wonderful book. And the Royal Society thought it was true, so they chose him right in. A good joke it was, too. There's the boy we pretend with a three-decker brain that could harness a team with a logical chain. When he spoke for our manhood in syllable fire, we called him the justice, but now he's a squire. And as a nice youngster of excellent pith, fate tried to conceal him by naming him Smith. But he shouted a song for the brave and the free, just read on his medal, my country of thee. You hear that boy laughing, you'll think he's all fun, but the angels laugh too at the good he has done. The children laugh loud as they troop to his call, and the poor man that knows him laughs loudest of all. Yes, we're boys, always playing with tongue or with pen, and I sometimes have asked, shall we ever be men? Shall we always be youthful and laughing and gay till the last dear companion drops smiling away? Then here's to our boyhood, its gold and its gray, the stars of its winter, the dews of its May. When we have done with our life-lasting toys, dear father, take care of thy children, the boys. So the room is full of, my friends, that are the boys. Now, let's see, where am I here? I know I'm a windbag.